Russian people usually don't smile. That's why when other people come to Russia, they think that Russian people are not friendly. We need to teach them how to smile. We need to change their attitude.
I got stopped by a policeman and he asked me to show my ID. Afterwards, I asked him why did he stop me. And he said to me, because you were smiling. That's what he said, literally. Because it is strange, just a person walk on the street and smile. It looked alien and suspicious.
It gives me joy, energy, energy of that everything is possible and I can do everything.
Ha 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 ha!